Cyrus Fees MMA Inside the Cage backstage here at Strikeforce in Columbus, Ohio. Big win for Ryan Couture. They're already trying to give you all kinds of nicknames over here, Ryan. Congratulations on the win. Conor Heun, man, extremely tough opponent. I think you knew that coming in. Everybody says, you know, this guy is extremely tough. It's going to take a lot to put him away. Yep. You got the TKO win. I mean, that has to feel good, you know, not just getting a decision, not doing that, but you got the TKO. How'd that feel to finish it off like that?
I couldn't be more proud than to be able to say that I was able to go out there and finish Conor, and I kind of felt like I was able to break him. I felt him fade at the end of the second. I really didn't see that happening. You know, he's a guy that I respect a ton because he brings that toughness and that heart into every fight that he fights, and you know, I just didn't think it was even possible to break him. So to be able to go out there and do it and get the finish just feels fantastic.
Talk about the camp that you brought into this fight, like how your training was coming into this fight and your preparation.
It's far and away the best camp I've ever had. I was really happy to be able to have my dad around for the whole thing. Usually he's on the road so much that, you know, we get him here and there in little spurts, but we had him from day one all the way through to fight night this training camp, and I think that really brought the whole team together and brought the best out in us, and we were able to all work together and formulate a game plan and then stick to it and execute. You
know, during the fight, you know, that you had the big cut there. You feel like you kind of smelled blood there, went in there for the kill. Do you feel like that was the turning point in the fight?
That definitely built my confidence and let me know that I was doing damage. I was effective with my striking and made me commit more to my strikes, and I think that controlled the fight and sort of set the tone, and then it made him a little more desperate to get to the fight to the ground, which is where I'm most comfortable anyway, so I was able to bide my time there and find the positions that I wanted to be in and eventually get the finish.
Well, congratulations on the win. One of Strikeforce's rising stars, Ryan Couture, here at Columbus, Ohio for Strikeforce, Cyrus Fees, MMA Inside the Cage.